Hi, today we're going to address a problem that occurs when you have a camera that's connected over fiber to a remote end, an IP camera specifically, over fiber from the remote end where the camera is to the head end where the network switch is. Typically in today's IP configurations, most people prefer to use power over the Ethernet, which is not capable or not possible when you're using either single or multi-mode fiber between the switch end and the camera end. What we're going to talk about today is the Edge PoE device by Orion. This device allows for either PoE input or 24 volt AC input, and that 24 volt AC input can provide PoE power or power to the fiber optic module, which then can provide power via the cable, the Ethernet cable, to the actual IP camera. If the power drops away on the remote end, the Edge PoE device will allow the camera and the fiber optic module to continue transmitting light across the single or multi-mode power or cable back to the network switch. Therefore, this device will allow uninterrupted power and operation from both of the devices on the remote end. The other option, of course, is that you can always take the camera and plug it directly into a network switch using the copper cable. That allows for the camera to get its power from the switch. In that case, if we were to do that, we need to do something to protect the network switch from loss of power. Obviously, the network switch, this is an 8-port PoE network switch. It can provide power to up to 8 cameras simultaneously. And if we used one of the typical online series from Orion UPSs to power the switch, at that point, all the cameras would be protected from the switch location or from the switch closet and allow for continuous operation for the IP camera across the network cable, your 300, 330 feet back to the head end.